So here are the things that you need to get started. Bowl of clean water. Our standard cleaning brush, it's nylon, sturdy yet soft, so it won't scratch any surface or materials of your shoes. And it's crimped so it can hold foam efficiently. A bottle of premium cleaner and conditioner. By now you know this product is all natural. It has no harmful ingredients and does not even have artificial fragrances. It's very safe and non-toxic. It even has a pH of 7. Make sure you shake the bottle first before using. You'll also need a dry microfiber towel, which we give for free anytime you buy our items. So let's start. Dip standard brush in the bowl of water. Apply cleaner on wet brush. Start scrubbing shoes until foamy. And wipe a dry towel. You can dip back the brush to the bowl of water and brush again other areas of the shoes. As long as it's still foamy in the brush, there's no need to add more of the cleaner. So there you have it.